The early Christian examples of Vecchio is Florence, Farnese Palace in Rome, and Villa d'Este in Tivoli. Villa built by wealthy merchants, modest decoration, Florentine architecture, walls, coarse plaster, pointed, painted to imitate hand-tack textile, ceilings high, beam, large and small, cartouche or medallion in center, floors, tile, brick, marble, checkerboard, scroll on black, white or gray, also made with crusted colored marble mixed with cement. It is terrazzo, brick, herringbone design, oriental rugs, hooded fireplace, later hood reduced to minimum, collection molding for mantel trim, typical, niche, recessed. Niche is a recessed wall space borrowed from classical architecture and used. Ornamental features, terracotta plaques or panels built into the wall, della Robbia family. Baroque originated in France in 17th century. Bizarre type of Italian architecture and decoration. St. Peter's in Rome, 1506, reached its high 1650, then evolved into Rococo. Rococo terminated on account of Pompeian discoveries. Glory, that's all.
Okay, Uncle Herschel Over My Shoulder by Florie Freshman, video album, 16 songs. Special thanks to and photo credits to George Freshman, Alfred Schwartz, Alan Tepper, Robert Sutz, Jamie Lonsby, Dr. Stephen and Lee Castor, Malka Freshman, A.B. Freshman, Gerhard Kolitz, Patty Carlson, Max Matthias Gertz, Fran Ryder, Irene Ann Stendig Stark, Martha Swope Inc., Jack Rosen, Joan Frank, Dr. Cheryl Selman, Nick Ligadakis, Daniel and Cynthia Wong, Beretta Fierro, Deborah Lewis, Victoria Richards, Robert Lang, and everyone and anyone who had input into the slideshow, including Lou Rogers playing piano in bygone era for me, and Daniel Schwartzman's compositions with him at the piano from 1976, later on in the CD. Thank you all for whoever I didn't thank. And Ron Jacobson for putting this whole thing together. Michael Savage, Jake, Mackie, Sir Tony.
Once I was Aunt Flo, once I tied a knot, it unraveled to and fro. I guess I'm not Aunt Flo. Why was there ever crazy Aunt Flory tying a shoelace? Once I was Aunt Flo and a friend for you. Why did I bother trying to mother, proving to no one absolutely nothing at all? As my blood does flow, once was a lady from Lodge whose pocketbook looked like fudge. A baby beside her grabbed it and gobbled, but the lady of Lodge didn't budge. All anybody really needs is a friend or two or three. All anybody really wants is a nice big apple tree. All anybody really craves is some shelter from the rain. Inky dinky dorme vu ole. There once was a girl from Seagate who searched for bargains and rebates. The thrift stores are loaded with histories foreboded. She bought back her old towel from Seagate. All anybody really needs is a pair of Levi jeans, or a nice soft denim dress, sneakers, and some tees. All anybody really wants is a ball to throw and catch. Inky dinky dorme vu ole. There once was a fellow called Mordechai who could cut a diamond a quarter high. He fused and welded and filigree gilded. He always would say to the porter, "Hi." All anybody really needs is a bicycle to ride, or a cuddly kitty cat, or a puppy by their side. All anybody really has is the smile upon their face. Inky dinky dorme vu ole. There once was a chochem named Manel who jigged like a Sean O'Connell. The klezmer band wailed as Gruyetz was bailed. The shoemaker got lost in a tunnel. All anybody really needs is a pair of Levi jeans. All anybody really needs is some oatmeal and soybeans. Sing, everyone! All anybody really wants is some music they can play. Inky dinky dorme vu ole. Once in a book I took a look and it did say that to testify translates into swearing upon one's testicles. Since a woman doesn't have an organ thus, she can never really testify. But since she was born with ovaries, and she quotes, she can swear by those, hence overify. I overify to the truth, Your Honor. I overify that I'm good, Your Majesty. So let me swear upon my ovaries that my honesty's not a travesty. Oh. I swear by my ovaries, I can never testify, but something else does qualify.
Okay, that's the first 20 minutes of the hour-long video compiled by Sir Tony using my Facebook profile photos and other Facebook photos that people found and shared with me, and I give them all credit as far as I know, and I want to thank everybody who had anything to do with this, and I'll post it in increments. And have an enjoyable rest of your day. Thank you.